forest. So Edgar the eco-friendly raven is here to remind everyone to recycle and pick up your trash today so we can keep our earth nice and clean. Thank you, buddy. We really appreciate that. Edgar is a 21-year-old bird, which may seem like a pretty big age, but he is still fairly young. Ravens can live for around 40 years, so he's only about halfway through his life, even at 21. Edgar also likes to do a thing where he pops a balloon, and then of course he'll pick up the pieces for us. So we'll see if he feels like popping his balloon today. What do you think? There we go, here's Hoppin. And of course, again, cares about our environment. He's gonna pick up all of that piece of stuff. Now, wild ravens care about our environment too. These animals are scavengers, so that means they will eat things like carrion, things that are no longer alive. Not many animals will eat carrion, so ravens play a really important ecological role. They help keep the world around us clean. So not only is he showing off how he'll pick up trash for us, but his wild cousins are going to help take care of all that stuff that could potentially cause disease and bacteria if left sitting around. Now, these animals are found in every single continent, except for Antarctica. It's a little bit too cold down there for them. And if you dropped any snacks, he's probably gonna come and help himself to them, so please don't mind him. He's like I said, he's a scavenger, so that also includes people's snacks in the audience. Like, oh, hey, anybody else? Anybody? You wanna come back up on stage with us? Thank you very much, good boy. So he's like, yeah, I'm gonna help ourselves. We have lots of scavengers in the show. They like to steal the treats from everybody. So right now he's going to do a common kids toy, something we give to our toddlers a lot, where they stack the rings. That helps improve their cognitive ability. What's really cool about this toy, however, is that Edgar can actually recognize the different colored rings as well. These animals see in full color. They have a pretty broad spectrum of colors they can see. Some animals see in black and white. So our next step in this training progress is going to be to throw down all the rings at once and tell him which color to get. The issue we're having with this training process, though, is that if we throw down all of the rings, he will always go for the last ring first, because he knows that that technically completes the toy. So he's like, hey, I have the behavior, where's my treat? That's just another reason why they're so intelligent. Now, a good way to tell the difference between a raven and a crow is to check out the beaks. Ravens are a little bit bigger, but they also have a slight curve to their beak, where the crows are going to have a flatter beak. There you go, quote the raven there. He showed off his little display for us. He did a fantastic job, so let's send him off with a round of applause. Great job, buddy.